Hello? Can you hear me? Can you understand my voice? Yes, you can probably understand everything that I'm saying. But how much effort did it take you? Nowadays, 360 million people worldwide are using some kind of hearing device, and many of us are frequently confronted with noise announcements in noisy environments. Current research has focused mostly on being able to understand better, without taking into account listening effort, which can cause fatigue, stress, and even health problems. Welcome to Enrich, a European training network that focuses on quantifying listening effort and developing new enrichment algorithms. So if you could understand everything that I just said, how do we know how effortful it was for you? Did you know that we can use the size of your pupil and even electrical brain signals to measure listening effort? Within our network, these bio signals, as well as behavioural data such as subjective ratings, are measured in many different challenging listening environments so that we can better model and understand listening effort.
We are developing novel algorithms aimed at making speech more intelligible and reducing listening effort. For example, machine learning algorithms for improved text-to-speech or speech denoising, or voice transformations to go from causal speech to clear speech, or for disordered speech restoration. We also enrich signals by adding additional data that can be decoded by hearing devices.
How do humans make themselves more intelligible? We try to answer that by studying how different individuals produce speech and how we change the way that we speak when we are in a noisy environment.
Did Tom want to join the police of New York? No, John wanted to join police of New York.
In our work, we investigate different populations, such as hearing aid users, older adults, musicians, non-native speakers, and also individuals with voice impairments. And we examine different concepts, such as listening effort, emotion recognition, and behavior, while listening in challenging conditions.
So Enrich is formed of a group of multidisciplinary researchers who are all tackling the same problem, but from a different perspective. And they each bring their knowledge, their expertise, their tools, their facilities, which also then benefit the rest of the network. What we hope is that this network will form a group of really qualified early stage researchers who will be able to work equally well in industry and in academia. And at the same time, the network will also produce new knowledge, new applications, new software that will benefit the research community.